International 4300 flatbed. The bed is about 20 feet long, 7.5 feet wide. Got brand new recap tires, less than 500 miles on them. New paint job on the bed. Good tread depth on the steer tires here. Side is very clean, just had it detailed. As you can see, it will start right up. AC works, all the AC functions, actuators work. See no codes on the dash. Parking brake, brakes work great. Parking light brake works great. Transmission shifts smoothly. The door functions, window functions work, locks work. Finally, go unlock it. Driveshaft here. All the service has been done on it. Oops. All the lights work. Turn signals work. Got a box. See the lights working? All the marker lights are to spec. I'm just going to show you a startup. see no check engine light. No alarm. I'm gonna take the key out here. I'm gonna check the codes. Pushing the two buttons on both sides of the steering wheel, which allows you to check the codes. As you can see, there are zero active codes right now. And we're gonna stop. Start it again. Interior, very clean.